Assalamu alaikum dear friends, I am Sajid Ali. In this lecture we are going to discuss about Shah Jahan, because we discussed in last lecture about Jahangir and his complete name was Shahabuddin Muhammad Shah Jahan. He was born on 5th January 1592 at Lahore. His real name was Khurram. So dear friends, after the death of Jahangir, he ascended the throne on 24th February 1628. Shahryar was his rival who wanted to be the ruler instead of Shah Jahan, and Shahryar was the son-in-law of Nur Jahan. And Nur Jahan was the stepmother of Shah Jahan. Nur Jahan was also wanted to become Shahryar as the next ruler of Mughal Empire. But Shah Jahan defeated him in a battle and become a ruler. Famine took place in some regions in 1630-32. It affected Gujarat, Dakhan and Kandesh. In such a critical situation, Shah Jahan faced a great challenge, expedition to Balkh and Badakhshan. Shah Jahan sent expeditions to conquer Balkh and Badakhshan. These are regions of Persia, Balkh and Badakhshan. So the first expedition was sent in 1640 and second in 1647. But these two expeditions failed, and due to the failure of these expeditions, the Mughal Empire faced the loss of money and army. War of accession. What was the War of Accession? So before discussion of the War of Accession, we should discuss about the sons of Shah Jahan. These are sons of Shah Jahan: Dara, Shah Shuja, Aurangzeb and Murad. At that time they were governors of different regions. Dara was the governor of Delhi and Punjab. Shah Shuja was the governor of Bengal. Aurangzeb was the governor of Dakhan, and Murad was a governor of Gujarat. So dear friends, they were also governors, but due to the illness of Shah Jahan in 1658, they started fighting to become next emperor of Mughal Empire, and they fought different battles. These three battles we are discussing. The battle of Bahadurpur was fought between Dara and Shah Shuja. Battle of Dharmat and Samugad were fought between Aurangzeb and Dara. So dear friends, the Battle of Bahadurpur was fought in 1658 February. The Battle of Bahadurpur was won by Dara, and Dara defeated his brother, younger brother Shah Shuja. Then the Battle of Dharmat was fought also in 1658, and Battle of Samugad was fought in 1658. Battle of Dharmat was fought in April, and Battle of Samugad was fought in May. So these two battles, Dharmat and Samugad battles, were won by Aurangzeb. Aurangzeb defeated his brother Dara and became ruler of Mughal Empire. So after the Battle of Samugad, Aurangzeb became the ruler of Mughal Empire, but his father was alive. Shah Jahan was alive yet. And Shah Jahan was arrested by Aurangzeb, and he kept in a prison of Agra Fort. He was arrested in 1659, where in a prison Shah Jahan died after 8 years. In 1666. So dear friends, Shah Jahan died in 1666, but he also built some major and famous buildings and places. Some of them: Taj Mahal, Red Fort, Shalimar Garden, Moti Masjid, and a Peacock Throne. So these are famous places and things in the subcontinent, in the Indian history. And the period of Shah Jahan is also called the Golden Period in the Mughal history, because there was peace and prosperity at the time of Shah Jahan. There was no any kind of dispute. That's why it is called the Golden Period in the history of Mughal Empire. So thank you very much. Inshallah, in my next lecture, we will discuss about Aurangzeb. Thank you very much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.